I found what I love. It was ocean, kitesurfing, and travel the world. It's the best thing that could happen in my life. King of the Air always been my dream to be in. When they get me a call, man, it was like, couldn't believe. It was like a really, really, really dream come true. I do like a different discipline, which is strapless freestyle. In Cabo Verde, we all do freestyle, so I choose to do that kind of discipline, and now it feels great to travel the world, do all the competitions. In 2011, I was my first world champion. It's an amazing feeling. And then I just want to keep going, training more. And then I have like 4 world titles. Here in Cape Town, I've been around a little bit, seeing the penguins too, that I never seen. This year I've seen for the first time. For me, now it becomes one of my favorites because I did one of the biggest jumps in my life, you know, was in Sunset Beach, and I was like just flying, and for me, I think this is one of my favorite places now for freestyle strapless. King of the Air is something new, but I have such an amazing experience. All these guys, they put on an amazing show, you know, like they killed the event. So I was trying to have fun, but at the same time, my mind was blocked. It's a new world for me, but the next time, for sure, I'm gonna come here more prepared. It's a sport, I'm enjoying the sport so much. Doesn't matter if it's with strap, doesn't matter if it's with strapless. Important thing is to go in the water and have fun and do what you love. And when I come to the van, I show them that this is possible. So to feel that the respect back for me was a good thing. That's I think is a big win for me already. They show big skills, so big respect. And I can't wait to come back next year and do my best.